damaged by that kick.
Wow, he really dodged the good one.
Whoa!
Not that one, though. Not that one, though. Not that one, though. Not that one, though. He really did good, guys. Y'all probably thought he was going to beat.
Excellent timing.
Please, very, look up part five, you feel me? Though I know my last video, I said it was part like seven. Yeah, your boy was, I was drinking too much of that tea. You feel me? Had me tripping. But yeah, that was part, the last video was part four. This is part five. But anyway, let's get to this video. And to be honest, I think somebody was playing this game for me. I don't know, because I don't even know who I'm fighting right now. But it is what it is. No matter who it is, they don't get this work. Get it.
Coming up next, a UFC lightweight division bout.
Hold on. Okay, guys. I don't think the last video.
All right, here he is, ladies and gentlemen. This is as accomplished a submission specialist.
I don't know. I probably hit restart on the last video, some shit like that. I don't know, but I'm fighting the same nigga I already whooped that.
Opponents at this level,
but it's cool.
You gotta think he'll be trying to get this fight to the canvas early.
This y'all gonna just see me beating his ass again.
And now our tail to take for this lightweight scrap. More than 5 years apart, with the same height and some differences in reach.
Now, to be honest, I don't know if I fight this dude in the last video. I think I did. I probably haven't. I don't really remember. But yeah, your boy was on that T last video, so I don't really know what happened. But anyways, don't really matter. This is a whole different video. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is, bro. Let's just get to it. What's up with you?
Well, it's good to see this man back inside the octagon. Round one getting underway here. As many of you know, he won his last fight by blistering knockout. His popularity has absolutely soared since. So with momentum tonight, he'll try to keep the winning streak and the knockout streak still intact.
I'm a submission specialist, so I ain't going to try to.
Nice defense there. Huge block. All right, first round is underway, and I don't have to tell the avid fans, you got to watch out for this fighter's powerful overhand punches. He does not discriminate, power from both sides, and a big part of his game plan obviously coming in here tonight. High kick!
He hurt him! This could be it right here.
Okay, wait, there we go.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Can I slam him? Okay. Over and under. Let me see if I can get him. Okay, let me just break. I don't.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right into that punch as he tries to set up his own offense. May want to focus on some defense here moving forward.
Oh, good shit.
Strike there. Back and forth we go.
Dude, come on. He's already on the ground.
Single leg takedown.
Bro, you really want to do this with me? Come on, bro.
Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy.
Get off me, bro.
And they both
come on,
stand
get off
up.
Me, bro.
Beautiful inside.
You're not ready for me, bro. You're not ready for me, bro.
He's doing a great job
ready for me, bro.
Mixing things up.
You're not ready for me, bro.
Keeping it unpredictable.
You're not ready for me, bro.
That was a nice job.
You're not ready for me, bro. Look.
Well,
you're not ready for me, bro. Look.
You're
not ready.
He's forced to adjust. He landed it beautifully there. Plenty more.
You're not ready for me, bro. You're not ready for me. Bro.
Oh, he gets back up here, but Joe, look how wobbly he is.
Oh, about knocking him out.
Oh!
I gotta change that move. I hate the fucking spinning back fist.
Oh!
Come on, bro. I ain't trying to do that.
Good shot. Oh!
Oh, I gotta switch my gears.
Ooh, blocks the shot. Oh, clean, tight combination there.
Oh!
Oh! Unbelievable.
You feel me? I believe it.
Excellent timing here. Big left hand for the victory.
Big left hand, big ass.
High level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mugliotta has called a stop to this contest.
I'll beat that nigga.
3 minutes, 50 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by. Oh!
So there he is, the man of the moment. Big D. Maximized the showcase here tonight, Joey. Gets a big win by way of the knockout. Certainly kept the judges out of it here tonight. Perhaps some bonus money is coming his way.
I need that. That's all I need to do. Bonus money and I'm out of there. Ooh. Ooh. Hey. 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 Penalty for missing immediate. Come on, bro. Why my longevity went down? Hate longevity on this bitch. Piss me off. That longevity is so fucking ass, bro. Swear to God. Even though I don't really care, but it is there. Oh, 14 and oh, beating niggas ass, bro. Me, I'm beating niggas ass. Alright, where we going with this? Next game, I gotta go to the ground, bro. I don't. Oh, he finna die. He's grappling good. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm working my grappling and my help. You feel me? Cause he not finna have a lot of grappling over me. That's what we not finna do. What's grappling? I ain't got enough money. Oh, not enough cash to unlock gym. Bitch, 1800. I got 116K. Come on. What are you talking about? You fucking playing with me, bro. I'll go kickboxing. Wow. They ain't give me. They only gave me 2 weeks. What are you talking about? Why they give me like 2 weeks, bro? I need more weeks. Yes. Really give a fuck about your feelings, you can cry me a river, cause I'm a dog, and you know that shit. Clearly there's a devil on my shoulder with an angel, but they don't go back and forth. We are all in agreement and knowing just what I am rapping for. Just empower it. Give me asking, Lord. That's all I'm asking, Lord. I just need, let me just get my power at least 97. I may need to see a psychiatric ward, so let's go. Take a look. Okay, what do I want now? Clinton Graff, yeah. I'm about to make this bitch jump. Yeah. Dope. Hey, fuck that dope. I'ma just promote. I'ma do this one. Is that don't think I could do? Whoa, that took all my shit. Yeah, I might get dropped. But really? He got more grapple than me. But stamina wise, it ain't gonna work. It ain't gonna work. He grapple all day, but he gonna get tired. He be like, tired ass nigga. My grapple too. I mean, my health's too good for him. It just popped open a can of this sweet tea, man.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC lightweight division bout.
I'm a 6 seed. Beating ass like a 1 seed. Beating ass like I'm 2 seed.
All right, so here's this real defensively seed. Gifted
ain't
fighter.
No and certainly has... You know what I'm saying? Let's go.
And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight scrap. So more than 10 years apart, these two.
Yeah, but we both got the same reach. Okay. You
ready? All right, we are underway now. Good to have you with us as
I'm gonna tie his ass down.
From Scotiabank Arena
I'm gonna tie his ass down.
I'm not gonna wow you with output necessarily, but he'll wow you with just about everything else.
Stop it.
He's doing a great job of mixing things up here, keeping it unpredictable.
Okay,
stop it. All right, so first round is underway. You know what it comes to his strategy. A lot of it is rooted in his kicking game, has massive power.
Bro, what is happening to my stamina? You see that shit?
Let's see how old he is.
Bro, why is my stamina going?
Those kicks here
tonight.
Oh, he slammed me. Wow. Wow, guys. Wow, guys. Sprawl. Get up. Can I get up? Can I get up? Can I get up? Can I get up from here? I can't get up from there. Wow.
excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Okay. Staying busy.
Yeah, guard.
In can I get up? Now.
Nice hand.
Okay, get up.
Both fighters get up now. Well, his opponent's got
I'm
the
pissed.
Lead now, Joe, as he lands the punch to the
you
want
to go to the ground? Okay.
Whoa!
I'll take you fucking down. I'll take you down. I'll take you down. Come back. Come here.
Oh, he might be
that's
out.
It.
Hard kick
who
lands.
Might be out? Me?
Oh,
who might be out?
Beautiful body shot. Shot there, too. Oh, he's
who might be out? Him?
Oh, beautiful hook.
Him? You talking about him?
So getting right to the strategy here, Joe. He told us he wanted to chew up that lead leg of his opponent.
Who?
His first leg kick lands flush.
I didn't tell you shit.
There's that jab.
I know he ain't taking that.
He's cut on his eyebrows.
I know he ain't taking that.
Wonder if at some point they
I know he ain't taking that.
Whoa!
He's
what do you tell you? He gonna just slam me?
Oh,
he said he gonna just slam me the whole game?
Wow.
He said he gonna just slam me the whole game?
Look out for the arm. Look out for the arm.
Don't
he's
he say?
Looking for a Kimura here in side control. And what he wants to do is, he wants to pin that hand down, slide
let
his
get
hand under
him,
and his arm is out.
Come on.
Joe
give me up.
Nice job here staying busy
give me up.
The
now he's in half guard.
Give me up. I can't get up.
Big
I can't get up.
Top.
And
get up, bro.
To improve position here.
Oh, bitch.
He's inside control.
Too late now.
He's moving nah,
too late.
Full mount.
Hossie.
He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Get up.
He's doing a great job
get up.
Of moving and transitioning
get up.
Here on
get
the
up.
Ground.
Let me get up, bro.
Back up again.
Let me get up, bro. Let me get up, bro. Come on. Get your goofy ass up.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
Bro, what is this nigga doing?
The battle for hooks continues.
Bro, I ain't
he's
got no
double under hooks now.
Bitch, stop trying to pick.
Oh,
stop trying to slam me, bitch. Bitch. Bro, come on.
Here. We'll
get
happens.
Off me, bro.
What a fight so far.
Bitch, come on. Get off me, bro. This nigga is trash. Come on, man. Nigga, give me somebody else, bro. You're not. Oh, yeah, I'm not going to take no more damage.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off
okay, he blocked that one.
And try to pick up where he left off.
Wow.
Oh, he lands a massive kick here. The big right hand.
Body kick, look at
shows him the left and then follows it up.
He oh!
Yep. He's
yep.
Down
come on.
Here. No!
Bitch, I don't know how you got up.
Oh!
Bitch, come on!
Trying to stay in this fight!
Move, bitch! Get off me! Stop with it! Stop with the goofy shit, bro. This nigga just take me out of my stamina zone, bro. Defend! Defend!
Now goes in and secures the takedown.
Okay, whatever.
He hits
we about
with
to
a
lose.
Hammer fist.
He's all because I'm down. Let's go. Get up.
Very nice sweep.
Get up. Get up. Come on. Stop
back
playing with me, bro. If I slam your ass, it's over with.
Straight right, he misses. That kick
wow.
Blocked by Kamala. Oh, and he lands another punch there, Joe.
You know
can
what?
Tell he's targeting
wow.
The cut on his opponent's eyes.
I don't know what
not
cut.
A bad strategy.
Wow. Come on.
Well,
go down there again, bitch. 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 Go down there. Put on that bitch. Put on that bitch. Put on there again, bitch.
Oh man!
You had me wasting my time on this goofy ass nigga.
Beautiful ground
come on,
and pound
man.
KO.
How about the ground and pound to finish the fight, Joe? That is as good an offense.
Nigga, all that grappling shit. Nigga, get rocked, nigga.
In recent memory, one big shot.
That
just
gonna beat
next.
Me like that?
He wasn't just
boy,
trying
boy.
To score
bing.
Or buy time before bing. The referee stood them up.
You know what I'm
he
saying?
Was trying to pound his opponent out of there, and that is exactly what he
kick
did.
That nigga.
You wonder if some fighters will watch this footage and learn
bitch.
From that high-level offensive execution
shit,
when it comes to the ground and
pound. Yeah, nigga.
So a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the huge knockout victory that could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called.
Now my longevity went down even more.
2 minutes, 38 seconds of round.
There's a pussy ass nigga like this nigga.
So just the way he drew it up here tonight, what a monument.
A nigga not fitting to lose, bro. Not. The only way I'm gonna quit is when once my longevity gets to like probably 75. I said like 85 last time, but it's probably gonna be like 75. Cause I'm here with me. Let's go. Let's get it. Let's get it. Niggas didn't even give me. They ain't give me enough time to even do anything, bro. I ain't have no training time. They want me. They, because I never lost, they want me to lose, bro. Me. Now I'm about to fight this nigga. Let's go. And he ain't got no championship, bro. What I'm fight? What am I wasting my time with Skrulls for? Nigga, give me the champion. I'm hungry. I'm ready. He's my rival too. We're not bust his ass. Oh man, his striking is good and his grappling good. So you know what I'm gonna do? I already got more stamina than him. Man. I ain't got a regular on stamina, man. He ain't gonna do shit with that. You know what I'm saying? Let me go on. I don't have enough money. Did I do kickbox last time? I'm about to say the rival. Okay, I'm going to the boxing gym. I'm gonna say what's up to my own niggas. My old niggas, y'all feel me? You mean my old niggas? Because I don't remember them, but hope y'all do. If this is the road to the title, then I'm glad to take it. Y'all. Money. I didn't even read what the nigga said. Because he had nobody. I already whooped his ass. Where we going here? Who we learning with him? Body jab. I don't really jab to body. Body uppercut. Lead up, bro. Nah, we don't do any of that. Hook. Yeah, I need a level 2 hook. And lead overhand. Even though I don't do lead overhand.
Gotta get more accurate here. I want to see high percentage shots.
What the fuck?
Beautiful punch.
How does nigga just automatically came with a kick? Here we go. What's a goofy ass
training like that, he still
I
can't catch the
pop nigga head out his ass. That nigga try to end the fight. Okay. Bing, bing, bing. I'm gonna learn 2 moves. Let me see what else I can learn. Superman punch. Don't really count. Body uppercut. I don't really care. Lead body hook. Lead over here. Lead body hook, lead uppercut, lead over in 2, lead uppercut, lead body roundhouse, along looping cross, snap cross, kick and boxing, rush him. I'm gonna go with this one. I'm gonna go to the top. Double
right, stand up only now. I need you to knock him down. Pick it up. Nice one. Keep it up. Cause that knockdown. Nope.
Hold on. Stand up.
Beautiful combinations. Wow, you got heavy hands.
Oh, I know. No burst. You gotta move, though. Lead up a cut. Lead body hook. This one. Lead over here. I probably ain't gonna use none of the moves besides the, I don't know. I'm about to promote. Cause I hate when niggas do look. Number 8.
circle. I'll go out my circle. I'll rock with you, homie. I'll rock with you, homie. I'll go out my circle. I'll go out my circle.
Ain't nobody
vouching for you. Ain't nobody vouching for you. Ain't nobody vouching for you.
Ain't my toughness up.
I'll go out my circle. Ain't nobody vouching for you. Ain't nobody vouching for you.
Mm-hmm.
Ain't nobody vouching for you. I'll go out my circle.
Yeah, my nigga is strong. My nigga, I'm not gonna get. Yeah, my nigga is hitting hard. My nigga is hitting hard. Oh God. My nigga hitting hard. I don't worry about that. My nigga hitting. He hitting hard. Missing defense. Just in case. I'm powers 89. I'm powers good enough. I'm gonna take down defense. Okay. So I got a top game. Clean the gravel. Nobody's in the fuck with me, to be honest. That's what, hey, hear what you saying? Help me. They're gonna, hey, gonna have to help somebody. This nigga's finna die. Ooh. Hey, I ain't gonna lie, I think a girl's love is kind of cuter, and I'm about to take her home tonight if I win, and I'm gonna win. She told me she gonna give me that poor nana, you feel me, if I win. And I gotta get that, I gotta claim that, that's mine. That boy said he took a trip, now he taking sprints, going for the limp. Okay, let's go. Y'all wanna hit intros? Oh, never mind. We gotta watch this. This is probably gonna be the last video of the night.
And this is your UFC Minute. This weekend, we brace for a crucial matchup, which is expected to shake up an entire division. To get into position for a world title shot, this fighter has fought tooth and nail against the best the lightweight division has to offer. And while getting into a number one contender's match is sweet enough, if this fighter beats his hidden rival to earn that shot at the belt,
nah, we don't care about that.
The victory,
backflip on them hoes. Just let them take off their clothes.
That's it for today.
You know,
stay tuned for your next UFC Minute, and I'll see you at the fights.
Okay, I'll see you too.
Coming up next, so, hey, UFC.
You better see me, because I'm coming on with you tonight again. You know what we did last time, huh? Right? Yeah. Looking at this is the last
right, so
part
is, ladies and gentlemen, he has
of this video.
This
I might as well just
tonight. There is no
let this shit play.
The backdrop to this one. This is very much a rivalry fight. Both fighters have said they'll try to keep the emotions out of it. Easier said than done when there is this type of legitimate venom and bad blood.
This guy has ridiculously powerful kicks. This is the one thing his opponent needs to absolutely avoid if he hopes to achieve victory in this fight.
I fuck with his song too. What is it?
So here's the resurgent former UFC lightweight champion, former Wheaties box cover boy, Anthony Showtime Pettis. Many of you remember that fateful night when he won the UFC lightweight title with a first round submission of Benson Henderson, and he did it right there in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. The longtime Rufus Sport product.
No, he's not going to submit me.
Showtime Pettis, Joe, back
me
for
try.
Anthony Pettis may be one of the best Taekwondo strikers converted to mixed martial arts fighters.
Fans,
his
okay.
Highlight reel of kick knockouts is amongst the best in the sport.
I feel y'all, but he might knock me out. And since he's a submissionist, I'm putting that nigga on the ground. I'm putting this nigga on the ground. Oh, he about to Bruce Lee kicking my ass like that. You see? A real nigga versus a bitch nigga. Alright, I don't want to hear this. I'm slamming your ass first. Alright.
All right, good to have you with us as we get underway here at the Bell Center in Montreal.
I like that kick.
All right, so here we go with round one as we get this rivalry matchup underway. These fighters,
you just kick
course,
for life, huh?
Do not
look, look, how you know he's a submissionist.
They said they will try to just
focus all the niggas
on
do
their skills and letting their skills take over. Easier said than done, of course, when you're sharing
look,
the octagon with someone who you have such legitimate disdain for. Wow! He's got him hurt here.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
He did.
Big body shot. Body.
Wow.
Oh, massive kick lands flush. Oh.
Okay, he got fast hands, to be honest. Who really do got fast hands?
How about that chin?
Oh.
Looked like it did.
He's
stop
hurt.
Him a little bit.
He's hurt.
Oh, shit. Oh, hey, I didn't know what that was, but I was not trying to do that.
He's yeah, stunned. He's in trouble. Oh, he caught
him. Has his chin been tested early?
That's it. That's it.
He done already. He wasn't ready. He was. Hey, I'm sorry, guys. I might have to do another video after this. I mean, I might have to do another fight after this because I thought it was gonna last longer, but it was too easy. Look, he was too easy.
Not just looking to score, but actually looking to end the fight and to make sure the judges stayed firmly out of this equation. Everything seemed to be working.
That was just too easy. Look.
Take a look at this from a different angle.
Said, please don't hit me, man. Please don't hit me. Bow! Bitch, go to sleep. Knuckle. I'm fucking your girl tonight. Why?
So there he is after a monumental knockout tournament here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time. We now go inside the octagon where Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest.
That fight was too fast. I need to fight another fight.
The very first round. Playing the winner by knockout, Diesel.
Well, there have got to be few things sweeter, Joe, than winning a rivalry fight like this in the
UFC.
Yeah, he
pussy.
You can see
he
the celebration.
Oh, yeah.
Is
if y'all hating ass
niggas,
I'm still playing on normal.
Result for him here
tonight. I just want y'all to know that. Stop hating. I'm not going on pro. Fuck you. Oh, we gonna fight another nigga. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Wow, my longevity is 87.5. Good shit, even though dude never hit me, but let's go.
Hey everyone, I'm Megan O'Leary, and here's what you need to know for your UFC Minute.
What?
It's
what's
an old
up, baby?
Fight game adage that fans love nothing more than a knockout.
Okay, let's see a punk goofy
ass. They will love this lightweight banger, who was celebrated today for delivering the most knockouts in UFC history. A record achieved thanks to his devastating prowess in the octagon with his fists, feet, elbows, and knees. That's it for today.
Those are these
stay
bowls.
Tuned for your next UFC
I them
Minute,
bowls.
And I'll see you at the fights.
I'll see you in my room tonight. Stop playing like you don't come to my room, bro. Come on, bro. You come to my room every night. And I'll be getting that. You know what I'm saying? Y'all know what I'm talking about. Look at her. She hit me up already. Talking about big win tonight. How do you see the fight with the champ playing out? Yeah, you hear me? Ali! Top contender, what's up? I don't care who's number one. I'm number three. That means I'm the chosen one. That didn't make no sense, but yeah. Kinda. Oh, shit. I didn't know Kinda was the... my dog. That D.O.N. But you know what? I don't really care. I'm gonna go with. What I want, guys. Alright. So, how many weeks? Six? Five. I'm gonna go here. I get better in 6 weeks. Kinda. I'm coming for you. I'm coming. Pause. But nobody gonna stop me. Not enough cash. I'm about to learn to kickbox, cause I know Connor's a kickboxer or whatever, close to it. Boom, 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 boom. I'm finna knock this nigga out. Alright, where we going? We going power. Okay, we do one more time. Yep. Wear and tear for good. You're not, nobody's gonna be ready for me, to be honest, bro. I hit too hard, bro. Like, come on, man. Let me learn something. Spinning heel kick, lead crane kick, lead side kick, body straight outside trip, roundhouse kick. Okay, hold on. Side kick, lead, suplex. Lead roundhouse. Boxing combos. Elbow straight. Hook. Oh, we going right here first. We gonna do haymaker. Oh yeah, we doing this one and this one. Let's go. Let's go.
Focused on accuracy. I really want to see good punches.
Okay. Oh, my fault, guys.
That is beautiful. That's perfect.
I gotta make sure I knock him out.
Right on the butt. Nice distance. You really touched him up out there.
I know. I do what I can. Okay. Now what else one I want? Let's look what other one I want. Learn something else. What's up? I don't really do a lot of kicks, nigga. Or slams. We gonna eventually get that suplex. And boxing combos. Boxing combos gonna be my second. It's gonna be my other video, but this right here. Hold on. Man, that's not what I wanted to do.
Let's focus on the Muay Thai clinch. Hold the position until I say stop. Freeze that position. Nice clinch.
Oh, get up, bro. I don't know how to do the multi glimpse. Bro, how you do it? Bro, how y'all do the glimpse, bro? How you do the glimpse, bro? How you clinch, niggas? Bro, we gotta restart. I don't know how to fucking clinch, niggas, bro. Dude.
We're gonna focus on Muay Thai today. I want to see knees from the clinch only. Let's keep them honest. Way to clinch.
Okay, I got it. That was easy work. But I ain't, hey, I'm not even gonna be mad at that. I didn't want to do that, but hey. I got some shit just in case I need them. You feel me? Just in case a nigga think they know what I got in my bag, I can pull something else out. You know what I'm saying? My bag of tricks. They can pull something else out of a bag of tricks. Niggas ain't gonna know what I know. They ain't ready for me. Okay, now we finna. I ain't gonna lie a lot. We finna do. Hold on. I might do boxing combos, but I wanna do this first. I like to throw the, you know what I'm saying? I like to throw the straight a lot, you feel me? I like to throw like, you know what I'm saying, jazz and shit. That's
really wanna see good punches. Nice punch. There we go, touch him up. That's it, precision. That's precise. Work.
Oh shit, I missed two.
Beautiful speed. Good job. Your punch accuracy is fantastic.
I missed too, but I'm like Ali, bro. Even, and I'm gonna add my I'm gonna apply my moves right here. Jab, back fist. Nah, we not. I don't care about back fist. Okay, I could. I mean, I could do it, but I probably won't ever do it. Straight bow, level 5. We got it. Hook, level 3. I need those. I need body. Overhand. What's the overhand? Bow. Into the hitmaker. Bang. What looks better, overhand or backhand? Oh, hitmaker. I read the haymaker. The haymaker look decent. I'm finna knock a nigga down. Okay, all one in trying. Remember that. Hey y'all, I'm finna really dominate niggas on me. Empty. I don't really do clinches, but niggas think I'm gonna do that, but we don't clinch around here. So I got it at least, you feel me? In case I gotta dig out my pocket and go on the bag, I got extra moves, you feel me? In case I gotta go in my bag. But this is probably my last fight, y'all. Cause I think this video is gonna be too long. What else can we learn? What else can we learn? Where's the boxing combo? We're gonna go right here. We're gonna go to boxing combo. And that's.
Alright, boxing now. Let's see what you have.
That's all I do is box.
Push yourself.
Look, y'all see it?
Punches and bunches. No.
I miss.
There we go, make him pay there. This is why we drill combos. You gotta show her more angles.
I'll do what I can. Oh, why did I say body snatching on that? I haven't been snatching nobody. I don't go for the body, nigga. I'm a headhunter. Pause. Let me promote something. Let me learn something. What do you think I should learn now? Spinning heel kick, body roundhouse. I don't really go to the body. Roundhouse kick, lead tornado kick. Dude, I don't even know none of that shit because I don't really do none of it. Rush him. Yeah, I'm gonna get. I might unlock that rush him because, you know what I'm saying? Like I said, I need extra move. Right, this guy gotta go on my back.
I want to see you set up those kicks and land each one.
Don't worry about it. Look, he just right there. Look, I'm just press circle next. Circle next. He just want me to hit him. Look, he's not even trying to. Look.
Target.
Oh, he you about to take more. My leg out. He the nigga. I feel you, big dog.
Step in on those.
Big dog. Look at that.
Keep training like that, and he still can't catch to you.
I know it. Okay. I don't know what Russian means. It's probably just for kicking, but hey. You know what I'm saying? Might as well extra perks not to have it. You know what I'm saying? It's better to have perks than not to have it. What I'm gonna go with? Oh, he last nigga? Oh, no. Lead body, lead round. House. Sidekick. Spinning sidekick. Oblique leg kick. I want this, I like the roundhouse, you feel me? Even though I'm do the roundhouse, but.
Alright, now we're kickboxing. I want to see a volume of kicks. You gotta set them up first. Beautiful. There we go.
Damn, nigga. Chill, nigga. This is practice. Like, dude, you ain't gotta be that serious, bitch, because I was playing. I mean, if I was serious, I would have beat your ass. Stop playing with me.
You're gonna chop everybody down.
Like, bro, get your issue, bro. if you bark. I'm magic, in fact, I'm a warlock. Like, dude, I hate niggas be like this. Niggas be thinking I'm pussy or something. Like, bro, I know it's... Damn, I know we in practice, but hey, chill, dog. Don't move me like that. Let me see. Cage flying, nigga. I'm not jumping up no cage, nigga. Hold on, where we going? Oblique leg kick, spinning side kick. I don't really do all that kicking. Lead front kick. I want to do this right here. Because a nigga might get crazy and I'm going to have to bomb the ass. Suplex.
Roll that backside mat position and focus on our ground and pound.
Okay, hold on.
Good work. Way to throw that ground and pound. Perfect position. I love the way you pick your shots.
Don't worry about it. I'm not going to even use the suplex, to be honest. All right, I'm about to apply all my moves right now. But don't worry, guys. I'm probably not going to use none of this because I'm a hand thrower. I'm a hand thrower. That's all I do, throw hands. Lead roundhouse. What the roundhouse look like? Let me see. Okay. What is that? Okay, I know what the roundhouse look like now. Yeah, if I kick a nigga in the head, it's over with. I could do the 360 kicks and shit, but... I'm gonna do that shit later. Hold on, let me go to takedowns. Bruh, this video probably long as hell. And I'm not editing because it's a fucking, like... It's not that kind of game that you should edit. To be honest, to me, like, these kind of games, like sports games, you shouldn't edit like that. But that's to me, I don't know. I'm just letting y'all see what I do. In case y'all wanted to know, I gotta let y'all know everything. Cause I don't want y'all to, like, ask questions or whatever. You feel me? I want y'all to know what everything I do. And yeah, I know them goose be like, dang, what you playing on normal anyway? Well, fuck L2 then. Nobody care about that. I need my head moving. Okay, I overtrained, so no more training. No more training. I overtrained. I wasn't really trying to do that, but yeah, it is what it is, bro. I guess. I'm gonna take this nigga to the ground real quick. We're gonna ground and pound, pause. Cause this video been too long, so I'm gonna have to take him out quick. You know what I'm saying? I know this video is probably long as shit, but. Some people probably haven't made it this far, but hey, if you did, you really fuck with me and I appreciate that. Alright, you know, coming up next. We gonna skip this though. I don't care about none of that. I just whoop his ass and call it over.
Well, it has become the UFC's home away from
home. I missed on purpose. In case you don't know that. But you ain't about to. Come on.
Well, it's good to see this man back inside the
I like it. I'm about to knock your ass out. Bro, you were just running. Okay. That's it.
The winning streak and the knockout streak still intact. Outstanding job finding a place for that knee.
Come on.
All right, your first round is underway. You know when it comes to his
oh, shit, I tried it. I tried to throw my knee. But I guess this nigga goofy as hell, so let's get up. Stop playing with me, bro. Stop playing with me, bro. Stop playing with me, bro.
Come on.
Oh, my fault. Orthodox for much of the fight. He's going southpaw here, Joe. Bro, come on. Get your shit digging dirt.
Good defense.
Okay,
there.
I got it now. Bro, he's blocking. He's blocking. Y'all think he gonna win?
Go.
Y'all think he gonna win?
Oh, a
I don't know. If he keeps trying to grab me, he's going to lose. I'm just playing with him. Because it's my last fight. I might as well. You feel me? I might as well play with him for a little while.
Slightly deflected.
I mean, he liked that shit, though.
That one hurt.
I wanted to fake that, but...
And able to avoid the punch there. Nice slip.
Bro, he blocking that head quick. Oh, my God, bro. Oh, my God.
Two minutes to go.
Bro.
Santos gets up and somewhat surprisingly, despite having a dominant position on the ground, he wants to take this fight back to the feet.
Wow.
Caught him with a punch.
You know what? I'm going to take it to the ground. Just because. Yeah, if I miss, if I kick one time and I miss,
huge,
I'm slamming
him.
You slamming him. Come on, bro. Stop playing. Stop playing with me, bro. Stop playing with me, bro. Stop playing with me, bro. That's fuck. We slamming his ass. We slamming his ass, bro.
Effective punch there by Santos.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I might start it all over because I definitely.
45 seconds remain in the round.
Hit him hard with that hook.
All Sando was doing was fucking.
Seconds to go.
Bro, how? Stop.
Stop.
Stop. Stop. Go, go. Bitch. Oh my God, he got lucky. He got lucky. He got lucky. He got lucky.
Thankfully for him, he will live to see another round.
He got lucky. He got lucky. He got lucky.
Round two underway.
He got lucky. Look, he's trying to. Foul. This shit. What? What?
No. Wow,
okay. Bitch.
He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
I'm trying to knock his ass out.
He's hurt badly. He's just hanging on here, right?
Bitch.
Now.
Come on. Nope. Nope.
Big elbow. Well, you don't want to spend too much time fighting off of your back, Joe, but pretty good work here from the bottom by Santos.
Okay, okay, in my stamina.
Well, he wanted us to make it very clear to the MMA fans out there
stand
that
up.
He's not
stand
trying
up, Santos.
To go in here and wrestle and grapple here tonight. He
Santos,
still
give
to
me up, bro.
Bang, but he has
Santos, give me up, bro.
Camps. He felt like getting different
Santos, give me up,
in
bro.
His ear, different guys breaking
Santos,
down
give me up, bro.
Would help him take his career to that
not,
next level.
You're not going nowhere. Come on.
He felt like
come on, Santos. Come on. Come on, Santos. You're not going nowhere, bro. You're looking goofy.
In his ear. Let's see how it goes.
You're looking goofy. Come on.
He's got one here.
Wow. Wow. Come on. Bro, he's not blocking me like this in real life, bro.
Well, that kick landed the
oh, look, my fault. I'm just forgetting to switch.
Defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick.
Wow, he really dodged a good one.
Whoa!
Not that one though.
Whoa,
not that one though. Not that one though. Not that one though. He really did good, guys. Y'all probably thought he was gonna beat
excellent timing here.
But I'm flipping on them hoes again.
For the victory.
Yeah, you know, Joe, you know, I'm not with none of that Gucci shit, guys.
To spell the end for his opponent, crowd is absolutely
I'm not with,
loving it.
Bah, I'm not with none of that Gucci shit, guys.
The Octagon, Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Okay, we out, bro. This is my last match for this video.
2 minutes, 18 seconds.
Man, my goddamn headphones. Dead boy and Dave.
So there is the man of the moment. So
Z, you really?
The showcase here tonight.
Look at that girl.
Hey,
I'm gonna take you home tonight.
I
know, girl.
You
know you want the chip. Hey,
this
you guys.
Is yeah. Way, but no
got my homeboys here. They don't even know what I'm doing.
He will party
they think I'm Phillip Burton.
His friends,
you feel me?
His family, a huge knockout
I got,
by that
you know what I'm saying? I got an image to protect.
Up for a huge fight now, moving forward inside the Octagon.
All right, go. We out.